waivers, safety certifications, and a rental agreement if you're going to rent a duck. This may take a little time, so plan accordingly. Indoor ranges operate differently, and if you're renting a firearm, make sure you pay close attention to how, when, and where you retrieve them. Also, ranges have different rules regarding ammunition. If you're bringing your own ammo, you want to make sure that you check with the range staff. Now let's talk firearm safety. There are four fundamental rules of firearm safety. Always keep your firearm pointed in a safe direction. Never place your finger inside the trigger guard until you're on target. Keep your finger off the trigger unless you intend to fire. Always be sure of your target and stay on it. If you have any questions about these rules, be sure to discuss them with your dealer. There are also some specific range rules to follow before entering the range. You want to use proper safety gear and clothing. Eye and ear protection are always required. You may want to double up on your hearing protection. That means wearing both earplugs and ear a little bit louder than others. Many ranges also require that you wear a groomed cap, and that helps prevent hot brass from open-toed shoes and low-cut blouses are also strongly discouraged, in many cases not even allowed. Welcome to the range. I'm Julie Golub, the captain of Team Smith & Wesson, and in this video, I'm going to guide you through your first indoor range. The first thing to do is waivers, safety certifications, and a rental agreement if you're going to rent a gun. This may take differently. And if you're renting a firearm, make sure you pay close attention to how, when, and where you can retrieve that rental. Also, ranges have different rules regarding ammunition. If you're bringing your own ammo, you want to make sure that you check with the range staff to make sure that you can use it. You'll learn important firearm safety rules as well as range rules to make sure that your range session is safe. The first thing to do.
Welcome to the training zone. This is where you will refine your skills before venturing into the field. Welcome to the training zone. This is where you will refine your skills before venturing into the field. Welcome to the training zone. This is where you will refine your skills before venturing into the field. Welcome to the training zone. This is where you will refine your skills before venturing into the field. Welcome to the training zone. Welcome to the training zone. This is where you will refine your skills before venturing into the field. before venturing into the field. Welcome to the training zone. This is where you will refine your skills before...
This is where you will refine your skills before venturing.